I can't do this anymore! I can't be alone! I need what Catnap has, a real family, and a home of my own! Goodbye, Playcare! You'll never see me again! It's late, so I should probably find somewhere to sleep before I get too far. Maybe I can camp out around here. Now let's see if I can find something for a pillow. Maybe some stuffing. I think I see some in here. There we go. Whoa! Look at me! I'm big like Catnap! This is crazy! Huh? What's it doing?
Oh my! Where am I?
I'm Dog Day! I'm your new husband! And your father!
Husband?
That's right! I'm here to support you and love you! Always! If you'll have me!
Of course I'll have you, Dog Day! So, where's our house?
Well, I share a house with all of my friends. So I guess we'll have to buy a new one. Come on! Well, what do you think?
I hate it.
Bleh!
What do you hate about it?
The walls, the furniture, the layout. Open concept is so overplayed. The cabinets, the appliances. Really, dear, you must fix it.
But it's brand new!
Fix it!
Okay, honey. Guess I gotta get to work. But hey, that's what having a house and a family is all about. Could I get an extra set of paws on this?
Sorry, I have to watch the baby.
It doesn't really seem like you're watching him.
Oh, so you think I'm a bad mother? You're going to leave me and take him with you?
What?
You hate me! You hate us!
I don't! I love you! You're my family! Would you mind helping me make lunch? I need a break.
Forget that! I'm going out!
Ow! What was that for? Ow! Having a family is harder than I thought! Ugh, that's it! I think we need some help. I just don't know what to do, Catnap! It's like she just went cuckoo!
People can be fickle. Sometimes when they say things, they don't mean it.
Ugh, it's all so confusing. But that's not all. Baby Dog Day, I think he hates me. Ouch! You see?
Well, he does seem a little aggressive. Maybe it's just energy he needs to get out. Let's let the boys play.
Junior, that's not nice.
I think that's enough. You know what, Dog Day? I think it's best you go back to your new home. Your kid seems a bit feral.
I'm so sorry, you guys. Honey, I'm home.
It's late.
I know, I was getting some parenting advice.
You missed dinner.
I'm sorry, honey. It looks amazing.
Come, sit. Eat. Now.
Oh, jeez! I'm choking!
Oh, it's so bad you're gagging? Real mature.
Not gagging! Dying! Help!
You leave me all day, and this is how you thank me?
Help!
You know, you're a terrible father, and an even worse husband.
Look what you've done!
Why is everything my fault? It's like you two don't even like me. I'm leaving.
Don't you dare abandon us. You made us, remember? You fell into that machine, so we're your responsibility.
It was a mistake. I have to go home.
You are home.
Sorry, baby. We're done.
Honey, come back right now, or else you're finished.
Catnap, you were right. This was a bad idea. I need to get rid of them. Is there any way to reverse that?
I've never tried, but let's find out.
Well, well, well. If it isn't my runaway husband and absentee father.
I didn't want to run away, darling. I had no choice.
Lies. It's always lies with you. Well, it doesn't matter anymore. I'm letting you off the hook.
Really?
Don't believe her, Dog Day. She's up to something.
I'm going to make myself a new husband and father. All I need is to shove you through this machine!
Dog Day! Ow!
Let me go! Let me go!
Looks like you're in a bit of a pinch, huh? Wishing you were a better man now?
Honey, I'm sorry. I promise I'll be a better husband and father. Just don't kill me!
Dog Day, think about what you're saying.
Silence, kitty cat! Do you really mean that, dear?
I do.
He does! What do you think, baby?
Meow, meow.
Baby knows best. Goodbye, honey.
No!
No!
Dog Day, you're okay.
Huh? I'm fine. And back to normal.
I'm sorry, Dog Day. I didn't know that would happen.
That's okay. I feel a little sad. But I realize now that the only family I need is you and my friends. Now, let's go home.